Sean, just starting out, the pitching staff tonight was dominant. What tone did Joe Ross set?
That we were going to battle. He had a few walks there in the first couple innings, but he stuck with it. He had really good stuff, and it didn't look like he was missing by much, and he settled down and was able to get through six for us, I think, right? Yeah, that was awesome. That was huge for him to be able to kind of navigate a game like that for him, for a young guy that's had to battle all year long. That's really big for him and for us as a group.
He pitched into the sixth, and then Roenis Elias, you see a new teammate, you look dominant on the mound, but what are you thinking when he walks gingerly into the dugout?
Oh man, that was that what a roller coaster right there, because he comes in and you know, we're playing the matchups a little bit there, and he does a great job coming in to finish that inning. And then you know, we were a little shorthanded on the bench, so he gets the at bat, and you know, hopefully it's nothing serious, because he could be a really, really important piece for us. So fingers crossed for sure. But then Strickland coming in, having to warm up out here on the field, that's really, really awkward to do. It's not easy to stay calm, but he had a great inning as well. So awesome start for those new guys.
What is it like when you come in a game, the path to you has just been seamless the way that it was tonight?
Well, it gives you confidence because you got the other team is on their heels because our guys have been so aggressive, pounding the strike zone all night, getting ahead in counts. There haven't been very many comfortable at-bats for those guys over there, so you kind of feed off of that energy and you want to keep it going. You want to get ahead in counts. You know they're going to be aggressive early, so if you can make good pitches early in the count, sometimes you can get easy outs. I got the first two outs pretty easy, but that was an awesome job by our guys tonight.
Sean, thanks so much for your time. Great interview, as always, and back to you all in the studio.